Golf Central Update, brought to you by TaylorMade.
And we welcome in Sarah Hoffman, who has her playing card on the Symetra Tour. You won't find Sarah at any of the open golf courses right now. Instead, you'll find her at the University of Michigan Medical Center, where she is a practicing nurse doing her part during this pandemic. Sarah, first of all, thanks for joining us, especially on National Nurses Day. Why don't you walk me through a little bit of how this all happened, where you went from professional golfer back to nurse on the front lines?
Yeah, so we had started season in the first week of March, and then unfortunately due to the coronavirus and safety concerns for not only us but for the community, our season was postponed. So once I got official word that it was going to be postponed even a little bit longer than expected, I decided I couldn't just sit around when I knew I had the skills of to be able to go back to nursing and to help my coworkers on the front lines. So it wasn't an easy decision when you go to the worst case scenarios in your head, but I knew that people in the community were doing all that they could, and I needed to step up and do what I could as well.
Certainly, we all see on the news just how horrible it can be. We know Michigan was one of the states that was really hit hard. How badly was the hospital you were at, the medical center, in need of just bodies, help, people that could be nurses?
Yeah, of course. So the hospital at its peak had 229 admitted patients with COVID-19 that had tested positive. And so U of M had made a special unit, a special ICU for COVID positive patients, and they were taking volunteers from all different units to help, to volunteer to take care of those patients. And our SICU had two patients per room at the peak of the coronavirus. That was when I was in Atlanta waiting for word to see when our season would continue. But you know, luckily we've started to come down from that peak now at Michigan Medicine.
We have heard that you are being trained, though, to treat COVID-19. What does that mean to be? I mean, we know you're a nurse, but to be trained specifically for the pandemic, what does that mean?
So to be trained specifically for the pandemic, especially with a novel virus, you don't really know what to expect unless you're educated to do so. And unfortunately, with COVID-19, patients can walk in with a little bit of shortness of breath and they can decline very quickly. So being educated as to what to do and who to alert when that starts happening and what interventions you can use to help patients be breathing a little bit more easily, and then knowing when patients are getting critical and when they need to be transferred to the ICU.
Incredible. I know you have been able to multitask throughout your career. In college, you were a Division II All-American and a four-time Academic All-American. Now that you're back as a practicing nurse, how much do you think about golf and think about a possible return?
Now that I'm nursing, I'm working 3 12-hour shifts a week. So I have 4 days a week I can still be on the course, as golf courses have reopened in Michigan. Practice facilities are still closed, but I can go out and get a quick 18 in. I can't thank Mike Wan and Mike Nichols enough, the commissioner of the LPGA and Symetra Tour, for keeping us safe and keeping the community safe. And I know they're following the advice of health experts and epidemiologists, and I'm looking forward to returning to golf, and had that first cut made and wanted to build off that momentum, but I know that we'll only do that when it's safe to do so.
Let's touch on that. When it is safe and you feel comfortable that the medical center is in good hands, how long would it really take, especially as hard as you've been working as a nurse, to get to where you could compete and do what's necessary on the Symetra Tour?
Of course. Luckily for me, I do this every year. I work in November and December, and then I usually take start going back to full-time golf in January and February before season starts up in March. So with me being in Michigan and the weather starting to get a little bit nicer, I am practicing, you know, part-time right now, but I will take probably a month of full-time golf to get back to where I want to be. But, you know, no one's been playing tournaments right now, so I think we're all kind of at a level playing field when we get back. Some girls aren't, you know, able to practice at all with their courses closed. So it's going to be interesting when we all get back there.
I'm curious, Sarah, you worked 2 years as a nurse before you officially turned pro. Is there any way that being a nurse, being trained to be a nurse, can actually help you on the golf course?
Oh, absolutely. I think it has given me a different perspective than maybe some of the other girls have. When you have a bad day in the hospital, that can mean going for a drive and ending up getting in an accident and maybe never being able to walk again. So it makes a bad day on the golf course or a bad shot maybe not hold as much weight as it could potentially for other people.
The dream we know has always been to play on the LPGA Tour at 29 years of age. Where is that, especially with everything you see now? Is that still the ultimate goal, or have we reprioritized?
I think that's still the ultimate goal. I obviously want to be playing against the best women in the world and be on that stage. I think I'll always be able to fall back on nursing and always be able to, as long as I can juggle the two, I'll continue to do so.
Last thing from me, Sarah, have you heard from obviously friends that are from the Symetra Tour, LPGA Tour that you had in college golf? What has their message been to you as word has got out what you are doing, trying to lend a hand?
Yeah, so many people have reached out and I just can't thank everyone enough for their words of encouragement and support. They just want me to stay safe, but also know that they have my back and they're thankful for what I'm doing.
Well, Sarah Hoffman, we certainly thank you for what you are doing. We wish you the best of luck, not only as a nurse, but certainly when you make your return to golf on the Symetra Tour and hopefully your ultimate goal of the LPGA Tour. But certainly on this National Nurses Day, thank you, and we appreciate your time.
Yeah, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Golf Central Update, brought to you by TaylorMade.